Washington lobbyist Bill McCollum wants to be Attorney General of Florida. But take a look at this lineup of his crooked friends. McCollum took money from the notorious Jack Abramoff, then asked him about a lobbying job. Ken Lay and corrupt Enron execs gave Bill a fundraiser, and he voted their way in Congress. McCollum even tried to pass a special bill to allow a deported criminal back in the U.S. as a favor to a supporter. Washington lobbyists, shady pals, political favors. You just can't trust Bill McCollum.